whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with the Cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command one by one. Valus Ta'arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on Freehold.
Let's find access to their system.
All right.
See if we can track down Valus Ta'arik.
What? You guys left me? Aw, man.
Track him and his guard. Be on the lookout for his lieutenants. They're just as dangerous.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
good news. All of his lieutenants are here. We could take down all of his guard.
Oh, snap. No ammo. Oh, okay. Whoa! Coming? Oh, wow. You can jump that high?
Up another one of his lieutenants heading this way. He's in a tank.
In a tank? Oh man, what are... Destroy the Goliath. Where's the Goliath? Thank you. Whoa, what? Okay, I gotta be careful. Oh man, you died. Coming! What? You guys died? Oh man. Oh man, you guys are way out there. Oh. I guess I have to respawn, you guys. Oh, where'd he go? Oh, why did I do that? man. Oh, whoa.
Let's go get Tara.
Give me my ammo. Is that a chest back there? Oh man, no chest. Ah, let me through, let me through. That's the guy? Oh man. What? Oh, man. Oh, it's back here. Oh, it's coming up this way? No! No! Don't let me die!
Thank you.
got him.
Oh, man.
I'll let Commander Zavala know there's one less problem on Mars.
Valas Ta'arq has finally been defeated and the Cabal Command dealt a great blow. But in the darkness rising, more fleets will come and new leaders will rise. We must be ready to face them all.